take a moment and appreciate the very first iced coffee with pumpkin for the season. I am beyond excited to drink this entire cup of iced coffee before we even get to the Renaissance Festival. And I'm gonna sit here and sip it and film the whole thing. No, I'm just kidding. On the move to the Maryland Renaissance Festival. Hurrah! No, it's huzzah!
Yeah, me neither. Alright.
It's a three. Go get more of these. That's a piece of medicine.
So what I'm looking for, most of the blades at the Renaissance Festival are actually like cheap crap knockoffs. They're machine forged, they're made in China, they're worth maybe 60 to 70 bucks. Honestly, the Renaissance Festival generally sells them for about 300. I never buy swords at the Renaissance Festival. Generally what you're looking for is not anything that's stainless steel or anything like that. You're looking for a high carbon steel blade, anything that's actually got hammer marks so it shows that it's actually forged by a real person, so it's actually made to specification as opposed to just minted steel forge. Truth be told, out of all of the swords that they had in that shop, there's maybe one over there that's actually worth maybe close to what the asking price was of $300. I could probably still find it better off. Look at you. He's looking at me like, yes, Mom.
And there you have it from the weapons master, Rob Conway.
He's looking at me with like, Father, I'm absorbing all of your wisdom. Teach me more about weapons. I am ready to learn.
He's very attentive. He really is. What, baby?
That's going. He's fine.
Oh. What'd you say? You want more rice cakes? Okay.
I have a replica of Lamb Dragon, but that's about it.
Yeah, I remember that.
What I really want is a 2-liter steel blade right there. 2-liter steel is the best steel blade for that.
So I don't know if you can tell, but they're definitely brothers. To show it to Autumn right now. See what she thinks. What do you think, little guy? What do you think? Is this a cool place? Do you love it? He's like, whatever. Oh, this is his nap time, generally. So he's gonna be a little sleepy. He's probably gonna conk out soon.
So, Bobby, what we saw? What do we see over there?
What? The elephant, did you love it? Yeah? It was big, isn't it?
Oh boy. Yeah, we can ride him next year. This year, you're still a little bit too small. You want to get on the next year?
My husband gave me a rose. So, I am a little bit traditional in the fact that I love getting flowers. I know, it's kind of stupidly traditional in this day. The festival just brings out the romance of everyone. Oh, somebody's having so much fun! Do you love it? Do you love it? Good, because we're going to spend the next 20 years coming here. Yes! Yeah, did Daddy give me a flower? Is it beautiful? Aww, you want to see it? You want to smell it? Smell it. Does it smell good? It smells like a rose. Don't touch it, just smell it. Yeah, does it smell amazing? Love his outfit. I just broke this down on my rose, so I'm just gonna hold it like this just to pretend like it's still there.
Oh, Bobby, what did you bring?
Just the leaf, just the leaf. It's only a flesh wound.
Holy cow. If only that was a food place.
Four times again. And she's like, I don't know, like, where is this coming from?
Yeah. And she's so.
Never. Aww. Is Uncle Will funny? Babies love you. Like, what is it? They love you.
It's because they sense the inner kid in me.
What? Are you getting sleepy? I hope you don't have allergies like Daddy. I will find out. We'll find out now.
Look at Uncle Will.
Love my flower.
Oh, you got me.
You like it?
Oh, you got me.
You can't have it. It's not a toy.
You got me.
Oh,
I got you.
You're so happy. You're so happy. Who's a happy boy?
Oh, you got me.
He wants the camera now, too. Look at you,
Mom. Go get him. Go get him.
Oh, there she goes. She's already following Daddy's footsteps.
Go get him. Ah, you got me.
Do it again.
Ah, ooh, ah, ah, ah,
Daddy shows you how to do it. There you go. We have our own little street performance here going on. All right, somebody put out a hat. We'll take collections.
He's been eviscerated.
You gotta go.
Somebody's entertained.
Go get him.
Go get him.
Go get him.
No, not me. Not me. No. What is this? Mutiny.
No. You got me. Look at him!
There she goes! Get him! This is horrible. This is a horrible idea. She's gonna go to daycare and be like, I got you, I've slayed you dead! Is that about it? Do you feel like a girl again? You can see now? You're gonna get Victor? Is he your mortal enemy? He's your mortal enemy. You must train all your life so you can defeat him.
You gonna play with Victor?
Yeah.
Okay.
And Lachlan will be your understudy until he gets big enough to be your overstudy.
You gonna get Uncle Will with your sword? Alright, well, we gotta go find him first, because he went off to who knows where. Ask Mommy to hold on to that for him as you chew on your sword. Is that funny?
Swords are delicious.
I guess Mommy.
Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom.
What's he doing with your sword?
Lachlan's like, your sword doesn't intimidate me.
You want the sword to put the...
I need swords
sword
for breakfast. Hey, look at that. Lachlan's a lover and a fighter. And Autumn's just a mess like me.
Are you gonna tie that for me? I think your brother wants to see the horses too.
Autumn, what did you just see?
Kind of top.
Yeah, was he up top on the wheel? Is that neat? All right. Aw, the kissing bridge. Do you remember? Was that before or after kids that we were on the kissing bridge?
Both.
I think we're due for another round.
No,
we finally found the falafel. It was the quest for the holy falafel. And it was right here, all along. Right there. He couldn't find it, but he finally did find it. And now I have it. Yay, I've already taken a bite out of it, sorry. But it's neat to see how creative and interesting and diverse all of the different costumes are, and you know, the different genres of fantasy, science fiction that people dress as. It's always so much fun.
Oh my.
autumn. Did you have fun? Do you love it? Are you a wild child? Your hair all out like that? Okay. Let's head on out. Until another year, Maryland Renaissance Festival. So we are just now getting into the car and starting to... So we are just now getting back to the car and starting to head home. It was such a fun day. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye!